These wonderful woody whittlers are termites. Termites are generally grouped as subterranean, soil-dwelling, drywood, dampwood, and grass-eating critters. Of these, subterraneans and drywoods are primarily responsible for damage to human-made structures. In some species, the mature queen may produce 20 to 30,000 eggs a day. Talk about your demolition crew!